Hey guys, it's Cathy at Boss Cargo. I'm out here at Diamond Cargo, and today I'm going to show you an 8.5x24 race package. Right, like I said, we've got an 8.5x24 black with the blackout package. It also has a race package on it. Also, it's been raining a lot out here at South Georgia, so we've got our 5,200 pound axles. These are torsion axles. We've got the spread and the Corvette fenders. He added the 54x48 escape door. This is great when you're getting in and out of your vehicle on the inside. Gives you a little bit of extra room. Now let's check out the inside. Okay, on our race package, what you get is your upper and lower base cabinets. You get the metal walls and ceiling. You also get the rubber floors on your flooring and on your ramp. You also get the electrical package. Okay, on the cabinets, you got a little bit of extra storage space. We've got your panel box with your cable hatch in here. We can hold even over like your helmets. We've got your upper cabinet storage up here. And also up here, you know, you get a little bit of workspace. All right, on the race package, you get to choose the color of your walls and ceiling. This customer chose black, but you can choose white, you can choose red. Any color that you want, we can put on here. Also, same with the base cabinets. If this customer chose mill finish, he could have made them black or any other color he wanted. All right, this customer added two rows of E-track. The E-track, what I like about it is you can tie down anywhere. Also, it's welded to the frame, so it's very sturdy.
All right, on the race package, you also get the two loading lights, which is great at night. And also, you get two angled racing lights on the side. All right, thank y'all for checking out this Black Beauty with me today. If you're interested in a race package, give me a call at Boss Cargo.